2 tablespoon coconut oil. You can use ghee also. One cup of mango puree. Half cup of thick coconut milk. You can use dairy milk also. I am making it as vegan version, so I have added coconut milk. Add just 2 tablespoons of water and once it starts boiling, add the roasted and powdered poha. Today I have used pearl millet poha. You can use any other millet poha. Just cook the poha, powdered poha, in the mixture till it becomes a mass. It cooks very fast. It takes 2 to 3 minutes, that's all. Once all the liquid is dried up, now I am adding 1/4 cup of country sugar. You can use brown sugar, jaggery powder or white sugar, anything you can add. I am adding 1/4 cup of country sugar and a pinch of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder. You can use cinnamon powder also. Just mix everything. The sugar will melt. And then again thicken the mixture. If you want more sugar, you can add also. Now check the sweetness. If you require more, add in this stage. I am checking it. It is perfect for us because the mango is also very sweet, so it is perfect. Now it has cooked well and turned into a mass. Now switch off the heat and allow the mixture to cool down. You can add food color if you want, yellow food color. So I am switching off the heat. Let it cool down. Now the mixture is cooled down. I added 1/8 teaspoon of food color, yellow food color. So now it is easy to handle. So have taken the mold and greased it. So let us fill up the mold with the poha mixture, poha mango mixture, and give a good shape of modak. This is a very simple, easy, quick dessert you can make. So once it is, so take it out. This is how you have to shape.